What's up, guys? Jimmy your Chaos. Welcome back to Guns of Destiny. This is the series where I'm showcasing guns as I progress through my leveling with my human Titan and showing you kind of just my guy as he grows. It's like a super quick road to commander, if you will, show you as I go with my armor and upgrades and defense and all that stuff, and focus on a cool gun that I happen to have at that level and talk about it. And today, there's some cool rare boots that I got. I think that was my first rare drop that I received. As you can see, my Titan has got some red and silver looking armor going on. He looks pretty badass. He looks way better than he did on the last episode. And today we're going to be focusing on a special weapon, the Prost FR2 Fusion Rifle. It's in the special category, kind of like a secondary. It's a direct energy weapon with a short charge cycle. Magazine size is 6. It does void damage and it has a 64 attack. We're going to get into this. I'm going to show you guys exactly what I like about this gun. And like I said, it's a secondary, so you're going to be rotating between your primary and this. And this gun for this level is honestly, it's badass. It's a very, very good gun. You hold down the trigger for right at probably 2 seconds and it shoots a direct beam or direct charge at the enemy. And there's no arc. There's no like letting off for distance. This thing is just as good at long distance. Obviously the damage goes down a little, but it's way more versatile than say the Copperhead shotgun that I did in episode 2, just for the fact that not only is it effective at close range, close quarter battles with this thing, you can one-shot kill at times with this thing, especially if the guys are like level 7. I believe we're in the World Grave level here, and it'll hold its own through level 8 and even level 9. I was still using this thing, but the big difference is that it is useful at a distance as well. Very, very accurate, unlike the shotgun, which, of course, the Copperhead, if they're more than 10 feet back, it's not going to do you any good. So this one is way better. It reloads faster, and it feels like I don't run out of ammo as much with this thing. I don't know why. The magazine size isn't that much bigger or anything like that. Well, the shotgun doesn't have a magazine, but you know what I mean. But I just felt like I was able to stay in the battle with this more and not have to use all my primary ammo when it came to this gun. So, I strongly suggest you guys try this if you're anywhere level 6 to 8, if you can get your hands on it, and give it a try. I think you'll really, really enjoy it. Like I said, it holds its own. You can, like right here, I'm going to one-shot this knight and then I'm going to hit him with a supercharge and he's gone. It's a very, very useful weapon for a special or a secondary, if that's what you want to call it. And let me know what you guys think. Throughout these episodes, I'll be showing you cool guns and my guy as we level him up. He is a human Titan, so drop a like if you would. On the screen now is episode 2, the Copperhead Shotgun. You guys check it out and have a great day.